So, welcome again class sa ating advanced math, ECE Lab. So, for today, we will use MATLAB to find the eigenvalues and eigenvectors. Pero, before that, let's first define eigenvalues and eigenvectors. So, finding the eigenvectors and eigenvalues for a linear transformation is often done by using matrix algebra. So, gumagamit tayo ng matrix sa find ng eigenvalues and eigenvectors. So, sino ba ang nag-develop nito? So, it was first developed in the mid-19th century by the English mathematician Arthur Cayley. Okay? Okay natin dito. No? By mathematician Arthur Cayley. Yan. Okay? So, yung eigenvalues and eigenvectors, actually for ano yan eh? For analysis ng mga linear transformations. Yan. Okay? So, mapapansin natin, mayroong salitang eigen dun sa parehas na word, ano, eigenvalues and eigenvector. So, ano ba isabihin ng eigen? Ayan. So, yung eigen, isa tong German word, okay, na nangangahulugang cognate. Ayan. Wherein yung cognate, ibig sabihin niyan ay proper, characteristic, tsaka own. Yan. Okay. So, ano ba yung setup ni eigenvalues and eigenvector? So, ganito siya sinusulat, guys. Ano? So, comment tayo. A yan. So, yung A mo, yan yung matrix. Yan yung matrix natin. Then, yung X mo, yan si eigenvector. Eigenvector. Then, si N mo, that is your, actually, ano yan yun? Yung N is lambda. Kapag sinulat natin siya, no? Pero dito sa, ano natin, sa MATLAB natin, nilagay lang natin na N. Pero yan yung eigenvalue. Eigenvalue. So, tinatawag din siyang scalar. Scalar value or character. Characteristic value. Yung, naalala nyo, no? Yung eigen means characteristic. Ayan. So, si eigenvector natin, ito, eigenvector, si x, ano? Yung x natin must be non-trivial. Anong sabihin nun? Meaning nung non-trivial means siya pwedeng maging zero vector. Okay? So, clear tayo dun, ano? Yung eigenvector natin. Okay. So, paano naman kapag hahanapin na natin siya? So, finding eigenvalues and eigenvectors in MATLAB. Ayan. So, paano siya hahanapin? So, matatandaan nyo, yung formula natin is AX, ano? Ayan. Is equal to NX. Ayan. wherein yung A natin, yung matrix, yung X, yung eigenvector, yung N natin, yung eigenvalue. Okay? Ngayon, sabi natin, yung pag-find ng eigenvectors and eigenvalues is often done, lagayin natin dito, done by using matrix algebra. Ayan. Okay? So, dun sa ano natin, ano, sa format natin, AX is equal to NX. Ayan. Lalagyan natin siya ng I. AX is equal to N I X. Okay? Wherein yung I mo, that is your identity matrix. So, pwede natin i-transpose yung NIX sa left, ano. So, mangyayari dyan, magiging A. And then, if ilabas natin si X, ano, A, then NI, ayan, then X is equal to 0. Ayan. Okay? Nasundan yun, guys, ano. Transpose natin si NIX and then nilabas natin si X. Okay? Ngayon, ay gawa tayo ng matrix natin. So, for example, matrix A tayo. Matrix A, so gawa tayo, guys, ano. So, sample 1. Gawa tayong 3 by 3 matrix. 3, 7, 8, space 8, 9, then 4, space 6, yan. Okay, so may error, guys, ano? So, check natin. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Bitin natin, guys, ah. So, 1, 2, 3. And then, 7, space, 8, space, 9. Semicolon. And then, 4, space, 5, space, 6. So, check for missing multiplication operator, missing or unbalanced delimiter. Ayan. So, kagandahan dyan, guys, kay, ano, no, papakita niya sa'yo kung ano yung error, ano yung mali. Okay? Sige, guys. Gawin nating A. Ayan. A lang, ano, matrix A. Sige. So, 1, 2, 3. Colon. Gawin nating 7, 8, 9. 7, space, 8, 9. Then, semicolon. Then, 4, 5, and then 6. Yan. Bracket. Yun. Okay. So, naano natin yung matrix natin, guys, ano? 3 by 3, 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9, 4, 5, 6. So, kapag hahanapin natin si okay, finding eigenvalues. So, finding eigenvalues. So, gagamitin lang natin to, guys. EIG, ano? EIG. And then, parenthesis. And then, yung matrix natin. Matrix natin is A. Yan. And then, enter. So, ang eigenvalues natin, guys, ano? Eigenvalues natin is 15.5. 577, negative 0.5777, and then 0. Yan, yun yung eigenvalues natin. Ngayon, finding ano naman tayo? Finding the eigenvectors. Paano naman natin hahanapin yung eigenvectors? So, for eigenvectors, so, bracket, and then x. Ano nga ulit yung x natin? Guys, ano, balikan natin. Yung x natin, that is the eigenvector. Yun ang kailangan natin, guys. Ano? Eigenvector, comma, and then d. Sino naman si d? So, d is the diagonal matrix. Okay? Yan. Bracket is equal to eigen. EIG, and then yung A natin. Yan. So, dapat lumabas yung matrix, ano? Yung eigen vector natin. Sige, tingnan natin. Matrix, dapat lumabas yung eigen vector tsaka yung D. Diagonal, ano? Diagonal matrix. Yan. Yun. So, for X, ito yung ating eigen vector. Yan. 0.2205, 0.7502, 0.4082, 0.8238, negative 0.6597, negative 0.8165, 0.5222, and then 0.0453, and 0.4082. And then yung diagonal matrix natin, 15.577, negative 0.5777, and then 0. Okay. So, ganun lang siya, guys, ano, madali lang siya kay MATLAB. So, tandaan lang natin tong command, ano, for finding eigenvalues, EIG, and then yung matrix, for finding the eigenvectors, so bracket x yung eigenvector mo, and then d yung diagonal matrix is equal to EIG, and then yung matrix A. Okay? Thank you, guys, for watching.